Hi, welcome to Jen Jeff Kitchen. Today we are going to prepare chicken stew. Boil the chicken a little before deep fry. Fry the chicken until it's golden brown before making the stew. You turn after it turns golden brown. Wow. Wow, the chicken is ready. Our chicken is ready. Now I want to make the sauce. And we will get our chicken sauce or chicken stew. So frying the onions, you put the paste for ginger and garlic. Give it a good mix. Wow. The aroma is so nice. Then adding your green, red, yellow bell pepper and some zucchini. Then give the vegetables a good mix. Now I'm going to mix well. Then add in your tomatoes. And give the mixture a good mix. Uh-oh. Our vegetables are cooking well. Then add in your spices, as you can see, turmeric, paprika, rosemary, thyme, and parsley, all of them. Put them in and then give the vegetables a good mix. Add in some salt for taste. Wow, look at the vegetables. I want to add in some little water, but I will not pour water. After boiling my chicken, I strained the chicken broth, as you can see. And I'll just put in a little, just a little. The vegetables are cooking so well. Wow, our vegetables are well cooked, very well cooked. Now we can put in the chicken and prepare the chicken stew. Wow, and this stew, you can use it with rice, supaghetti, mokimo, ugali. And you're also free to have some vegetables on the side. So we'll just bring it to boil. And our chicken stew will be ready. Just allow it to boil. Our stew is ready. Ready to serve. Wow. There we have The chicken stew, you can take as many pieces as you wish. Kindly let me know at the comment section how you find it after preparing. God bless you and see you in our next recipe. Make sure you try these at home for your family. God bless you. And if you're new here, please subscribe. If you're a regular follower of my recipes, please share the video with your friends and family members. God bless you.